This is what the Lord says, Israel's King and Redeemer, the Lord Almighty. I am the first, and I am the last. Apart from me, there is no God. Amen. I love that I always look pretty deadpan in these videos, because these are some long days. These are really long days. But there are days that are good. Yeah, we started with worship together, just remembering that, consider it pure joy when you face many trials of many kinds. Yeah, just feeling like I can handle the storm that's coming my way. I ordered some additional stuff for my classroom too, and that is pretty exciting, that I'm excited about. I just feel like more of like a I can do this attitude, but I know it's not me that can do this, and I know that that attitude in and of itself is not me, it's God. And so for some reason I'm coming at it with a lot more of this we got this attitude, but not like a prideful one, I hope, but one where it's like I'm ready to fight this year. And maybe it's because I fought so hard, I don't know. But anyways, the Sibs come play basketball at 10:30 p.m.
Let's that one's more late, technically.
Show them how it's done. Show them how it's done. Alright, let's
can't
go.
Can't see the hoop there.
Almost. Almost. Hey guys, wait, let me do it like this. Hey, what's up, you guys?
Hey, we're just wanted to tune in.
Okay, Miguel, how are you?
Oh. Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
How are you? So, we're just gonna tune in.
How's your day going?
Hey, yeah. It's pretty good. Hey.
Wanna plug anything?
Nope.
Strong enough to calm the storm, the fear and unbelief.
Officially done with one of the busiest weeks, probably busiest days. Long work day, then prime, and I was very worried about two of the songs, one of the songs, Defender, but oh my gosh, it's pitch dark. But God helped out your girl, and it was really hard to breathe when I was practicing it, but he gave breath into my lungs, which is so metaphorical and true. And so, yeah, I'm just chilling, and I'm
being at school on the weekend starter pack.
Friends help you set up for your classroom.
It looks kind of lonely on the plate.
Yay,
okay.
Thank you.
Hawaii.
It's Ari.
You're going to Hawaii. You're going to Hawaii. Congratulations.
Amen.
I'm really excited for today, and even the fact that this class is set up is a miracle. There's too many miracles to count. When you are not in charge, there is a lot of miraculous things that happen. Bye.
As I was driving home from playing tennis, the sweetest song came on Spotify. You know when Spotify recommends songs and they're so good. It was just, it's so sweet to trust in Jesus rendition. So good. I feel like in 80% of my video clips that I've taken after starting school, I am like this. But internally, guys, my heart is filled. So only good things, only praises. And guys, I think it makes a difference when you start your day with praise. So if you have the power and ability to start a prayer and praise morning time at your workplace, you'll see shifts happen. Amen. Bye bye. Like the ocean's tide. And I will lift my voice to worship you, my King. And I will find my strength in the shadow of your wings. Your love alone reaches to the heavens. Stretches to the sky.